What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Life is Strange Before the Storm. In the last episode, and apparently I didn't even remember to set my timer because I'm intelligent. Last episode, we were on the way to find Rachel's mother and Damon Hatter. This is how good my memory is, people, because I don't remember what happened 3 days ago. 3 days ago, was it 3 or 2 days ago? My god, my memory's going. And this is where I remember this is where it ended.
Frank? Frank?
Okay, so,
shit, this is bad.
I think might be the final episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm, or, okay, we have the farewell episode, so, which is a bonus episode, and yet again, give me a moment, hold on, oh, the fuck demon everywhere, oh god. What the hell happened to this place? It always looks like this, or... There's deer head.
Drug dealer, spooky deer head.
This place looks burnt down. Oh yeah, probably because of the forest fire that happened a long time ago. A phone. Sheldon. I'm not... Wait, it's just... You gotta believe me, I'm not a goddamn snitch. Who the fuck told you? Who told you? Yep.
A knife? Not be a bad idea. Never thought I'd have.
Okay, so we're. Alright, so. Chloe might have to either injure or kill somebody. Yep, this game can't be canon because she never killed a person before. Ah. I love when games, if you're. Is that Sarah? Trying to make a relapse.
My daughter. Can't you understand why does
your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. He can't let the public, the mother of his daughter, some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
Said you've been sober a year. Respect.
Okay, 1 year. Not bad. But you're still gonna struggle with addiction. Hate to say it, but one thing you're still gonna struggle with is that's never gonna leave you. You're still always gonna have that itch. You're always gonna have that itch. Use a knife. Not yet! I use the knife when I have the opportunity. Don't use the knife right off the bat.
No one has to know.
Get close to him and gut him, bitch.
Just let her go, and I won't say.
Damn it. Maybe I should have.
Leave her alone.
Shut up.
See, this is why guns are a little better than knives. Okay, that might have. So yeah, I mean,
got my money, burn the evidence, all that.
I'm just trying to help. Get away from her.
I said, shut the fuck up.
really would prefer a gun right now. That would be amazing.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Right.
The tattoos actually look like Chloe's on her left arm.
Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now.
Coming from the drug dealer, there's something ironic about that.
Damon! What did you do?
Oh, shit! That's what happened to Frank.
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet. Chloe.
Frank.
What the fuck happened to Frank? When he gets stabbed, is that...
Then I don't need to do this again. Come on.
Well, we all know Frank's gonna survive to the end, so we know he's fine.
Sarah. Rachel. Our daughter.
Again, if Rachel, again, in the original game, we were all surprised that, because if this happened, Rachel wouldn't, or Chloe wouldn't know that Frank actually is good. She would know. She would trust him. She fought this, what's his name?
Sarah?
You know, if he did it, I don't know, this just seems a little, You know my name?
You know who I am?
I saw you in the play. You were funny.
Thanks. Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
Yeah.
I'm so, so sorry.
Rachel can never know.
You need help? Know about what? Bitch, about what just fucking happened. That's what she doesn't need to know about. You need help?
What exactly?
But I'll be a,
Rachel know?
But I'll be an idiot, of course.
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that Rachel can never know.
I don't understand. That's bullshit. See what I'm saying? This game actually doesn't really give you the option of choice. Just two versions of the same thing.
Tell me why.
Because then she'll fucking leave, dumb shit.
No.
Why do you think...
Rachel.
Maybe you what you need to understand is... Maybe some people do dark things to keep others alive. Mm-hmm.
Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her forever.
She deserves the truth. She deserves to meet you. That she does. No, she doesn't. She fucking doesn't. You need to keep this shit a secret. She would, or you would literally break the family. Damon! My god, Chloe, how stupid are you actually?
She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her. Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken. You're strong. No?
Everybody's
I mean, 1 year's good.
Sarah. Oh. Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away? You're here now. That's what matters. What do you know?
Yeah, but 15 fucking years?
You. I know loss.
No, you don't. I lost my father, I lost my best friend. Your father? I mean, yeah. That shit does suck. But
2 years ago.
Yeah, she lost her fucking child. Probably, and no one loves her. She lost everything. She can't see her own child. She can't see someone she might have loved. They kind of hint at it. She had to struggle with addictions. Probably lost a home. She had to lose a hell of a lot. Well, she probably has no family now. Yeah.
Fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
You quit for a year. Probably to change.
You beat this before.
It's not that easy, Chloe. Chloe, it's not that easy.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck.
That one's just fucking obvious. Addiction's a legit hard to break, Chloe. That's a habit. It's a hard time to break. You can break it, but it takes years, and you're never even fully over it.
Brilliant and talented, and she feels so much. Given opportunities I could never give her. At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you. She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
They are far from perfect. I thought my dad was perfect. They're far from perfect. Everyone's fucking far from perfect.
I used to think my dad was perfect. But now I realize he was probably just as messed up as everyone. And it doesn't make me love him any less. That's a nice thought. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her. He doesn't deserve... It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Thank you. I can't... Do you want to see her? Remember your letter? Oh my god! Deck 9 doesn't know how to write a fucking game. I mean, they're literally making you go like a dumbass. Like, okay, you can make your own decisions, but you're going to have this mindset. Tell us how I at least attempted to have different mindsets, but with similar outcomes. Hey, you can actually side with Larry. Did everyone fucking forget that? You guys decided with him. I don't know why you would, but you can. Don't you want to see her? I can't lie to her. Remember your letter. I'll go with that. Fuck it.
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her. You read that. You don't have to make the same mistake twice. Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect
her. No, I'm gonna protect Rachel. I'm not telling her the truth. I'm not. I don't want to go through the pain I had to go through.
Tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can. Without me. Wait.
Give her Rachel's brace. Blah, blah, blah. Don't leave. I'll take care of her.
I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
Well, Sam, I wonder what the majority actually is, because I can't tell her what happened. You know, she doesn't need to know what happened to her dad, what her dad attempted to do.
Hello?
Well, that was fucking fast.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Sorry, Rachel, but you're not gonna know the truth. Not really, you got only 2 years left of your life.
How did everything go?
That's fucked up to say, I know, but I'm just saying, it's true. Rachel don't go out long to live. Neither does Chloe.
Rachel.
Don't fucking say it. Let me make the fucking decision. I'll lie. I have to lie. I'm keeping her mother's promise. I'll protect her.
Hey.
Sorry. I have to. Yeah.
I failed you.
Let's just lie.
I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Honey, you seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her.
Yeah.
Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet. Of course.
Fuck.
I know. Wherever she is, she loves you very much. How do you know that?
Probably should get my mouth shut.
Because why should she be any different?
Sad how the character who turned out to be an asshole saw through Rachel's facade. That's fucking sad. And that's the end of the game, isn't it? That's like the end of Life is Strange Before the Storm. Well, that's it. We're gonna get like one last kind of goodbye panel. Yeah, that's it. I think this might be the final episode for Yeah, that's the end. So we're gonna see Chloe kind of go through the full transformation. Oh, the tattoo. Yeah, there it is. And there's the original Frank. Alright, good to see. Now, did he kill Damon? Did he kill that son of a bitch? What did he do? His knife! Holy shit, that's a big ass knife. We finally finished the fucking game. Pump, dude. What you doing? It's your schmool. David. Joyce! That's her fucking name! Oh. So this is the story of when they get married, okay. Now you can call her... Now there's step douche into the family. Elliot. Why do they have to make him an asshole though? Why couldn't he not just be the guy who saw through Rachel's shit, but be cool? Alright, now he's playing D&D. And I'll... God damn it! And then there's... Whoever... Okay, Nathan and... Who I didn't take out the line in this episode. And... Who is she? Who is she supposed to be? I love how they're all trying to pretend like it's all gonna end happy and everything's gonna be okay. We all know everything's gonna go to hell in the next game. Get the beanie. Yeah, like everything's okay until the next game where everything is actually horrible and everything goes horrible. They tried to make this game canon, but there's too many fuck-ups. Too many. What has there left the show? The beginning of Chloe's tattoo? The bench. It's been a while since I've seen this, but is that it? I actually forgot how this... Holy fuck, were you just... Okay, Chloe has the full blue hair now. Whoopity fucking do. Now, great. The original Where's the tattoo? We gotta get that now. Gotta get the tattoo, the original outfit, which is just a pre-order, not actual real. Now the tattoo. How do we get this? God damn it, copyright! Why does game over? Why do they? Why? Why? Do they understand? Like, do they not understand? Wait a minute. And the tattoo's here! Yay! So now the original Chloe is fully here. Rachel was here. That is some whack ass imagery. Dragon tattoo on her leg? When the hell did this happen? Was she had a dragon tattoo? Okay, well, it's original Chloe. I mean, it's literally original Chloe. So we're finally... So far, it looks like we're going into the original game. That's what they're trying to tell us. So, where this game would have to leave off is Rachel missing... They're actually gonna have to leave a dark ending for this, really. Deck Nine Games made a shitty game. I'm actually in the majority. So majority of people actually thought like I did. Okay. Yeah, they made a really shitty game. Alright, world stats. Killed a plant with neglect. I don't remember. He accepted David's photograph. He didn't have Drew's money at the start of the day. You played tabletop with Mikey. You didn't donate to the firefighters fund when could I have. Convinced that Sheldon was the snitch. Rachel didn't meet her mother. No, because... So there's the original Chloe. Okay, so we're finally back. She needs his fucking beanie. I know, I think we're gonna leave it on a darn fucking ending. They're ending it exactly where the original... I know where this is now. I know where this is at, where this is at the timeline. That's the only good thing that happened to this game. So there you go. It's official. Okay, here we go. Now that you've completed the fourth storm, say goodbye to Arcadia Bay in the bonus episode. Farewell. Farewell. Now this is a... Okay, we'll do this one tomorrow, but if I had to review this fucking game, I hate this game. No, I don't hate it, but I don't like it. It's really like, this isn't like the original Life is Strange, which is cringy. Don't get me wrong, it's cringy, but it's that kind of good cringy. It's like that feel good kind of cringy, even. This is just cringy. Try to make... Literally, this episode is like, they try to make her dad a villain, but her dad was really good. Eh. You just did one dark thing. So, I don't know. This game felt just not needed. It didn't feel needed. We just didn't need Life is Strange Before the Storm. We don't need it, because it's not canon. And they tried at the ending, they tried to connect this to the fucking game, to the original. They did attempt... to, you know, kind of leave it where the next game begins, where Chloe, Rachel missing. And now Chloe's look is Chloe, but I don't know. Okay, well, tomorrow will be the bonus episode, Farewell, and then we'll go into the Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit, which is going to be a one-off video, and then we'll get into Life is Strange Before the Storm, or episode 2. Season Life is Strange 2. God damn, I know names and things. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching the Life is Strange Before the Storm series. I've not had a good time with this series. I've actually had quite a bad time. I need to remember to edit Sans. I won't though. Anyway, oh god, I'm actually kind of happy we're fucking done. That freaking happened. We're done. Let's get to Life is Strange 2 and end this series. God damn. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications or for farewell to begin. I don't think that's a very long episode either. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. We're done. We're fucking done with this game.